Then we get to see Kira offering Shinn a little bit of reassurance, which is nice considering that was kind of set up in Destiny. They were going to be working together and they're going to be actually friendly towards each other. We also see Athrun and Kira literally throwing down, which I don't know what Kira was expecting besides a fist to the face, considering Athrun literally threw Kigali like he was in some kind of cracked out WWE. But you should probably subscribe if you want to learn more. And